He's innocent. He thought it was a chicken.
I thought it was a chicken.
That's all in the past now.
Sit down.
It's all in the past.
How could it be in the past?
You really are a sad excuse for a man.
The worst excuse, Trevor.
You're going to buy something? Yes?
That hit the spot.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. I hope this is nice Trevor who pays me day rather than evil Trevor who hurts me day. Have fun.
Baby, I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
We're never gonna find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Drive? I can't even see. I feel like I need to lie down and, like, hold the floor. Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Just give us a ride, man. You could be saving some kid's life. Think about that.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have, like, the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on, give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
Thank you. You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to.
Smells like fishmongers in there.
don't pay me no mind.
Jeez.
You think I won't call the police?
How do you feel about some cold, anonymous sex?
I'll be waiting for you at the marina. Mama's bed.
Happy that we're boyfriend and girlfriend now.
Ooh, if you say so. If you say so.
I knew you were coming, I killed the cats, just to make it special.
You're making Uncle T very happy.
My room. I ate all the drywall again.
Oh, you're a sweet girl, ain't you?
Nobody will disturb us out here. Follow me, lover boy.
Johnny's back.
Lick my scars!
Thank you.
up in the trunk of this thing!
Thank you.